You were just given a second chance, Derek.
You're gonna start taking life a little more seriously.
Derek, I just don't understand. Your grades, your absences, all seem to suggest that you have no interest in graduating.
Hey, go!
We try to encourage him at home, but Derek seems to be interested in other things.
I saw you trying something crazy over there. What was that?
360 flip crooked grind down a handrail?
You're living in a fantasy land.
Well, look, man, if you can give me a tape with that on it, I can pretty much guarantee you a spot on the team, no problem.
We're cutting the knobs off the university rail. I need you guys to help.
Please. You've been riding my coattail since day one. Because all I see is a kid that takes rides in my van and mooches off of my board hookup.
First you're failing out of school, now you're getting arrested. Don't you realize that you're throwing your life away?
I'm not throwing anything
away!
Yes,
you are!